Hi everybody, I'm Arokya Maraichelvi, Associate Professor in the Department of Human Development, Avinashilingam Institute for Home Science and Higher Education for Women, Tamil Nadu. Very happy to introduce the course outline and the learning outcome of the first week in learning the course Early Childhood Care and Education, what we call it as ECCE. Before getting involved in the course, let us watch the small video. The video captured with reference to the selected activities of an early learning center has made you realize the curiosity in the eyes of every child in getting exposed to the experiences in and around them. They show an eagerness to see the sights, discover, and figure things out at their own pace. Fortunately, the parents or the caretakers need not take any special effort in pushing their children to be curious in the process of learning, as curiosity is a child's internal desire to learn. However, the natural curiosity present in the child only has to be nurtured in an organized way to facilitate the baby to be a lifelong learner. This is where the course Early Childhood Care and Education gains importance. The first week course outline covers three modules based on the meaning, concept, and rationale of ECCE, with special emphasis on the scenario in India and the basic principles of growth and development applicable to the early learning context. The third module of the first week also would facilitate you to comprehend the structure and working of the brain during the early years. At the end of the first week, a learner will be able to gain knowledge on the meaning, concept, and historical foundation of early childhood care and education, learn the different types of early learning and care settings, and recognize the need for early learning in providing a firm foundation in physical, psychosocial, and mental domains of development at later stages. And the last learning outcome would be to comprehend the structure and working of the brain with the realization of the importance of critical periods of brain development during the early years. The first week instruction comes to you in the form of 6 videos, 1 assignment on reflections and responses at your own perspective with reference to the contribution made by the educationist on preschool education. The overall content comprises of relevant e-text, animations, and PowerPoints enriched with brainstorming quizzes and links for further reading. Bye as of now, and looking forward for your active participation for an insightful learning. Thank you.